explained by the fact that it is physically impossible for a man to see himself in the glass, except with face turned straight towards it and perfectly motionless.